they sort of flatten them out. Better just like rub them up and let them fly. And just rotate as soon as you let your hand go. Come jump and turn.
Moby. Over. Moby.
Good. So he didn't pay attention until 3 strides out. So you need to work those. And you had to call.
Over. Moby.
Better. That was like a stride and a half. It's okay. It's training.
At least they did it.
It's stuff we need to work on. You're doing great.
Over. Moby.
Better. So he landed and turned. Now we want to see him turning on the jump. So he lands angled. Such a symphony of voices.
Over. Moby.
Yeah.
So, over.
Hold on one second. He landed like that. That was so cool. That's exactly what we're looking for, is the dog reading the turn. All right, you can move ahead to the tunnel now. That was beautiful. And hand in the color for this dog is much better than a demotivated sit-stay.
Over. Mommy.
Save those for when you need your dog to go out.